What year is this?
51.
Wow.
These old trucks, you can tell what year. If it has a twist handle, like this, it's 51 or older. If it has a wind wing, it's 51 or newer. So that's how you can tell this a 51. It has both wind wing and a twist knob.
Wow, that's good to know. That's... How long have you had it?
Three or four years.
And what did you do to it?
Everything. I got it out of an impound yard up in Roosevelt.
Is that right?
Yeah. It was full of trash. I took it completely apart.
Is that right?
I painted it.
You did this?
I put the upholstery in it.
Wow.
Yep. Yeah. Big block Chevy. There's a place in Kansas City, Missouri that sells parts for these.
Yeah.
And my buddy lives in Kansas City, Missouri. So I drove back there to visit him and went over and bought a whole trailer full of parts and brought them back to... I live in East Carbon.
Thank you.
How long does it take you to do all this?
I was a year. Yeah.
That's
beautiful. I don't have dates on the pictures, but I think it was a year. I stayed at it pretty good. Might have been a year and a half.
That's beautiful.
Yeah. Thank you.
Randy Molt, I'm hoping that's what your name is. You have a 12-volt circuit tester. Michelle, car number 26, you also have a circuit tester. Car number 45, you have a wash bucket, courtesy of AutoZone. Car number 49, you have a utility knife. And Heidi Assay. Heidi, you also have a utility knife. So if you heard your name or number, come on up to DJ booth, claim your prize. Still got a lot more to give away. So if you haven't had a chance to get tickets, now's a good time. And if you're looking for bottled water, we got a gentleman right behind the Coke trailer that's selling water for 50 cents a bottle. If you're thirsty, come on over and get it. Once again, we want to thank everybody for coming out. We ask spectators that you look, but please do not touch.
Did you really? Are you a welder by trade?
Yeah.
Yeah, it shows. It's cool. It's like a sculpture. It's awesome.
Stock old 1600 is all. Nothing pretty there. Thank you.
If you hear your name or number, come out to DJ booth, claim your prize. Car number 69. Car number 69, you have a coffee mug courtesy of Blackner Design. So, Ron Winters, you got a 40-piece socket set. And car number 97, you have a 3/8 drive set of sockets. 97, Ron Winters, Kevin W., and car number
going to go out to Colton. Right here is 1967 Pontiac Firebird. So congratulations, my friend. You are now in the drawing. All right, now we're going to go ahead and get to our sponsor awards. Blackner Design. She had to leave, unfortunately. Her choice was Chad Allen. 1955 Ford. Chad, where you at? That's the 4x4 over there, right? That's what I thought. Congratulations. All right, next up we have, who do we have? We got PR Electric coming up next. Goes out to Cindy Shope, I believe. Cindy Shope, 1955 Chevy. Congratulations. If everybody's wondering what that picture is, it's the old Conoco at the end of town, and we just kind of cartooned it a little bit and added some cars in there, so it's a local type looking award. And next up we got MJ's Transmission. Their choice goes out to Kent Kinsey, 1963 Chevy Nova. As I drop it. Congratulations, sir. Thank you. All right, now, Cranko Trucking.
It's all yours, Michael. And unfortunately, you got to stand right here. Do you like a conveyor belt?
Okay, we're going to get to doing these jugs here. I decided to do these moonshine jugs. I did about 6 last year, and they were pretty big hits. So
yep.
We've got 19 of them this year, and they were made right here in Helper, wood-fired, and trees were cut down here in Helper, and they were done by the Don's Light. He does a hell of a job, so if anybody needs any pottery, he's the man to see. And while I'm up here, I want to bring 2 people up here, maybe 3 if the third one's here. I want to bring Mr. Roy Jefferson up here from the Helper Project, Miss Cindy Curry up here, and if Gary DeVincent's here, I want to bring him up here.
Oh, we're not telling you.
I have no sleeves, Cindy. I'm like you, I have no sleeves. Okay, these 3 people here, this is why Helper is booming and doing what it is. Miss Cindy here, she was the original Helper Revitalization. She started this 10, 15 years ago, watering plants, buying buildings when there was nothing here. Started Balance Rock Eatery, the best restaurant in Helper. Happiness Within, best coffee shop in R&A Market. So give her a big hand. She's been here. She's the backbone of this city. We've got Mr. Roy Jefferson here. He's from the Helper Project. If you go down Helper Main Street, you see neon lights and buildings being restored and stuff. It's all because of Roy's Helper Project. And we have a car over here, a little Corvair, that the Helper Project is selling. And all the money off of that car is going right back into the Helper Project to help businesses and stuff. Third is Mr. Gary DeVincent, that owns Vintage MC. He's bought some buildings here. His passion's restoring these old buildings and towns. He sells no buildings he buys, he just restores them and tries to make the city better. So for these 3 people right here, they've built this city up to what it is now. You know, people can piss and moan all they want, but these are the guys. Is a memorial award to a man that came to this show. His t-shirt was featured on our 9th annual car show t-shirt in 95, and I have his girlfriend Lorraine Zamora over here to present this trophy. This is the Ben Valdez Memorial Trophy. Okay, it's Leanne, I don't know. Leanne, Lorraine, no, with an L.
This is what happens when he drinks everything out of the jugs.
You're exactly right. Not enough. Okay, and this goes to car number 51. Cliff Arnold. Cliff Arnold. Want to say anything?
Cliff Barnell, where you at? Arnold? Oh, Cliff. A-R-N-O. Arnold. Cliff Arnold. A-R-N-O.
I'm just really honored to be here. Appreciate Mike for asking me to present this in Ben's honor. Yes, unfortunately he did pass away in November from COVID. Oh, God. And we all miss him. He's a huge car guy, tons of friends, always had tons of fun at all the car shows, and we love Chevys, and he owned a 51 Chevy, so the Arnolds are the winner. Thank you.
Thank you. We'll get the trophy to him. Okay, this is the mayor's choice. Yeah, that's him coming. Lanise, are you here? Oh, come on, Lanise, you gotta get up here. This ain't a city council meeting.
Not yours, Cliff.
Okay, this is your trophy right here. Okay, this is Helper's Mayor, Lamanise Peterman. She's responsible for a lot of the grants and stuff that's going on in Helper. She's a real progressive mayor. And if I have any problems at this car show, I called her one last year because I didn't have any electricity. It didn't take her 10 minutes to get people up here to get it fixed. So she's a real supporter of everything that happens in Helper. And I'm going to hand the mic over to her.
We're super excited about the car show. Of course, we're in 30 plus years, and Helper City loves supporting this event. We love seeing the people come out and enjoy it. And Mike and Stacy do a great job. So we're just honored to be able to host it and happy to have you all here.
Thank you, Mayor. Okay, number five, Jack and Randy Ori. Okay, this concludes the car show, you guys, but downtown on Main Street, there's Helper Vibes, which is a, it runs from 4 to 9 o'clock. There's two live bands, bouncy houses, they have a full bar. Go down and support them, support Balance Rock down there. And all the sponsors on the back of the t-shirts, go please support them. They're the people that made this show possible, but without you people, I wouldn't need to be up here making mistakes. So you guys all be safe going home, and we'll see you next year. Before we leave, I'm gonna tell you what, I was gonna quit this car show. This year was gonna be my last year, but it ain't happening. We'll be here for the 36th. Thank you.
He's been threatening me with that for the last 2 years, so
don't believe him. We'll be back next year, so thank you, everybody. Hope everybody had a great time. As always, be safe, keep cruising, and we'll see you next time around.